long time ago, when my mother was still alive and I was becoming engaged in the community, she said to me that when she had been growing up in her family, and her family, in particular her grandfather, was a very generous man, he would tell her, and I'm sure many of you have heard this story before, about a young boy who was on the beach, and he was walking down the beach and throwing all these shells back